So, Joe, what do you know about global warming?
Well, I know that it is very bad for the environment and can do a lot of things to harm our Earth.
What do you think the causes are?
I think it's mostly maybe coal burning to create power, but there are lots of other causes that do help it.
Do you think you can name some of the others?
No.
And then what is your opinion on global warming?
Well, I think it is very bad and they should try and do their best to stop it. Because if it continues, one day we might not have penguins, which is very bad.
Indeed. What do you think we should do about it, and why do you think we should do it?
I think we should try and find alternative ways to maybe make power or something so it can stop affecting the Earth's warmth and make it better and more friendly to global warming, and maybe one day come up with a solution that can cool the Earth down or something.
Do you think you know any solutions?
No.
Do you know anything about ozone damage?
I know that the ozone layer is a protective layer that goes around the Earth, and without it, the sun it can be very dangerous. And I know there's been like a hole in the ozone layer
Yes,
recently.
yes, there's been a hole in the ozone layer just above Antarctica, which is why it's all melting. And yeah, without it in our stratosphere, the sun's UV lights will melt stuff.
Yeah, and scientists have also said that the hole is fixing itself.
Yep, self-repairing.
Yeah.
Because we have quite a lot of lightning in some places. So, anyway, what should we do to tackle ozone damage and global warming?
I've already said about global warming. I don't know about ozone damage.
Okay. Well, thank you.
It's been a pleasure being here.